Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again. He won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. Cause I can give it all.
You guys, it's December 1st, which means we get to do Vlogmas until Christmas, and I'm so excited. I'm a little nervous though because my life is super boring, but I'm excited though. I'm about to go to Walmart because I have lost my tripod for my little camera, so I'm going to go get that, and then I'm going to come back home, and me and Jerry are going to be putting up the Christmas tree, and I'm going to be filming a video and doing Vlogmas at the same time, and oh my god, I'm so excited. Okay, I've wanted to do Vlogmas every year, but I've never done it, and I'm taking the plunge, and I'm doing it, and I'm joining the community, and I'm, oh my god, guys, like, I am so stoked, so excited. Guys, it's like 63 degrees outside, and it's December 1st. What is going on with this weather? It is warm and gorgeous, and I'm excited for nice, amazing weather. I'm a little concerned though, because a lot of times when it's nicer at the beginning of the winter, it's like absolute crap at the end of the winter. And with me doing Uber full time, I don't like driving in really bad weather, so I'm hoping that this year really isn't too bad. But so far, it's been great. Great start, great. All right, so I am a dummy because I left my footage from last couple days on my SD card, and my hair is all messed up, and this lighting is god awful. Anyway, so I left all of my footage on my SD card the last couple days on my vlogging camera, so now I'm forced to use my phone, which actually it looks pretty good, so I may not complain. So I attempted to curl my hair this morning and it looks really bad now. Like it lost its curl. So I guess next time I'll have to use hairspray. So we are gonna go get food because we are both starving, and then we're gonna come home and film my Vlogmas intro. I'm so excited for Vlogmas. So excited. And we left the house at like rush hour traffic. So it might be a minute before we go get food. What are we getting for food?
She's getting cheesy eggs. I don't know what I'm getting.
Cheesy eggs and bacon. Bacon, 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 bacon. Guys, I'm getting cheesy eggs. My boyfriend wants to play poker while we wait on our breakfast. Well, I'm getting breakfast. He's not getting breakfast. There's so many people here. So many people here. So what are we doing?
You're about to get your ass kicked in the card game. Alright, you're about to get your bleep kicked in a card game.
Really?
I can bleep myself. I mean, R2-D2 did it through the whole movie.
Yep, he really just referenced Star Wars. My boyfriend's a nerd, but that's okay.
Says the person who watches SpongeBob, Hannah Montana.
I don't watch any of that. I don't watch any of that. SpongeBob, I fall asleep too.
Holy, holy.
I do not watch Roly Poly Oly. I watched Roly Poly Oly when I was like, you're gonna have to like adjust for me. Okay, Roly Poly Oly I watched when I was like 10. And SpongeBob SquarePants, I'm sorry, but he's a talking sponge.
And Hannah Montana?
Okay, Hannah Montana, I used to watch when I was in high school. I don't watch it now.
She's full of shit.
You can go through my Netflix history, folks.
It's on her Cody Fire Stick.
Bull. My Cody Fire Stick is being updated, and my boyfriend won't finish updating it for me.
Oh, it's finished. It's just I have a chew on there.
Whatever. So, there is no proof because it needs to be updated.
It's in her watch history. Just because I uploaded it doesn't update it does not mean that I deleted it.
Why don't you just throw cards at me already?
I did.
Anyway, even though my boyfriend's a nerd, I still love him, so. You guys, we're putting up our Christmas tree! That was the ugliest looking face. So, makeup is done, hair is done from this morning, and we are putting up our Christmas tree, and then I get to film my intro for Vlogmas! Oh my god, guys, guys, guys! Could ever know, make my wish come true. Remember that our Christmas tree was only 4 feet tall.
And we have a demon cat.
Okay, so we're already having a Christmas malfunction. We realized that the tree that was only 4 feet was mine from a previous year. So I found my 6 foot tree from last year. We are good. We have a tall Christmas tree that's gonna be taller than me. Okay, so here's the thing about our cat is we stopped buying her cat toys because we just hand her a box and she goes all out. So she's having fun with the Christmas tree box. That is not a normal cat. You know it's Christmas time when royalty shows up to decorate your Christmas tree. Oh my god, that's the cutest! Guys, look! Mickey and Minnie have little tails! Isn't it the cutest? And this is Wolf in the back.
I love you.
They're so stupid.
You're cute.
Come on. Oh, shit. I'm sorry. Are you okay? You guys, we put up our Christmas tree. We filmed my intro. My YouTube channel, and now Jerry went to work, and I am about to watch How the Grinch Stole Christmas and edit all of my footage. My cat is playing in the empty Christmas tree box, guys. Oh my god. But that's pretty much my night. And then tomorrow I have pictures with my cousin and my little brother for my homework, and then Sunday I am back to work. Full brunch, hustle, go back to work. Okay, I know this is really bad lighting and I'm sorry, but I'm trying to edit all of the photos and all of the film footage that I have gotten in the last, like, 2 days while my cat is trying to climb up my arm and it hurts. Anyway, so I'm, like, super stressed. It's 1 a.m. and I have all of this crap to edit. And do pictures tomorrow. Anybody want to come edit photos with me? Anybody want to come do them for me? That'd be great.